Festival. And they do this every year, except the last 3 years due to COVID.
But it's really big. It fills up the entire temple complex.